I talk like this now because I'm 32, and I feel like this is the time to just accept it. You know, that's another creepy thing women do. They lie about their age. I asked a lady in her 40s how old she was. She was like, I'm 21. And I was like, really? Well, you look horrible. It's the benefit of looking like an old-ass 21-year-old. Why would you lie? Getting old is the best, man, because the older you get, the more comfortable you are, you know? You start to live for yourself. I remember when I was younger, I'd see like an old man in his 80s shuffling around a supermarket in an open bathrobe and flip-flops. I'd be like, damn, he looks so sad. Now I see him and I'm like, fuck, he looks comfortable, man. Teach me, old wise one. You just enjoy things more, man. I enjoy everything more now that I'm older because I enjoy it for me. Sex is 10 times better because it's for me. It's me time. When I was younger, I enjoyed sex for like 5 or 6 pumps. And then after that, I was too busy trying to divide fractions and remember scenes from The Color Purple. Guys are giggling because every guy in here has a trick to not finish fast. Women don't. You guys finish whenever you want, and we don't make fun of you because we're nice people. No woman in here was about to finish early during sex. It was like, oh shit, think of Danny Glover. You don't have, there's books that teach women how to enjoy sex better. There's no books that teach men about sex. There's no 50 Shades of Dudes. I'm gonna write a book for younger men teaching them how to enjoy sex better based on everything I learned in 32 years. It's gonna be 2 pages long. And the first page is gonna say, if you feel like you gotta come, come. And the second page, it's gonna be a bibliography, because all you need is that first page. It's called, oh, you're clapping, I'm dead serious. It's called Let Go and Let God. See, I used to hold out, I don't even know why. Why? I never won nothing. I never got a thank you, I almost bit my tongue off twice. Not anymore, now if I come early, so be it. Compliments to the chef. I don't even know why women get mad. I'm a guy, I'm supposed to finish fast anyway. My cum is made of people. You ever try to stop 100,000 people leaving a small area at the same time? It's impossible. They got places to go, man. I don't got riot gear.